need to just get into that river and just kill him.
Binding does not connect on Venorox, but this seal could be a Braum kind of position. It's the caster curse! We give him the praise and down he goes. Michael, I just give us some 4 manos away from Mycothrop! It does force the Kindred ult as well, and with the bind onto Panda, Panda can't quite get in, but here it comes! Here comes the boom! No! It's knocked away! Dawnbreaker, though, is able to kill the Jinx! Dorlingus is down, the calling completely whiffed, but it might not matter! Malfunction goes down to Alphatur in the end, as Microtouch Plus is trying to run away from Dawnbreaker on the backside, won't be able to get out of it, and it is a double kill for both Lucian and for Dawnbreaker as well, a complete ace coming out of the Somerset College.
Surely got a bind.
And oh no, Panda got caught out, a good ultimate from Mechanos Plus, and down goes the Nico mid laner Somerset. They needed to slow play and not get caught. Well, guess what? They got caught as they were doing Elder Dragon. This is going to be a 5v4 fight. The Chiefs have a chance to make a massive steal right here, or at least get an advantage. Dragon is down to half. This is the fight that could very much determine the direction this late game goes. Dragon is down to a quarter. Idathwomp connects on both of the damage dealers, or at least Gnar and one of them. Here comes the Lux ult. Not really enough damage. That my boy is running out the backside. Idathwomp's on his own. The Kindred ult is forced out, though. Hegarim comes on running and he charges again. He's in the back line, but he's not going to be able to pick up any kills. It's Idathwomp who falls to Malfunction first. As Alphajar's running for his life, it is a double kill for Malfunction now. Alphajar's skirting on that edge, trying to hold away, but not quite enough, as Dolingus is able to pick up that kill. That will be a fight going over to the Chiefs. The last one to fall is Dawnbreaker, and the Chisel Chiefs should be getting an Elder Dragon as reward.
Best
advantage over the Dragon area. Dragon's low! Dragon's gonna fall! Oh, it's stolen! Dawnbreaker steals the Dragon and possibly the fight! Here comes the Elder from the Panda, that's a lot of damage. It's a double kill, it appears, for the Hecarim. The fight is going down. Agathwomp is on his own, and he will fall. There it is! Alphajar also getting killed on Malfunction. However, here comes Michael Lag, a double kill pick up by this Kindred, and he wants more! Pushing out the flash out of Benny Rocks as Alphajar's running for his life! The Chiefs ult's in! There it is! The Chiefs may have lost the Dragon, but they have won the fight!
They said, I don't care about you stealing our Dragon. We've got a Jinx, we've got a Kindred, we've got all the damage.
And there is the ace! Michael Lag gets it done, and that should be the Chiefs ending this game!
We'll see you guys back here, same time, about 4:30 p.m. Tuesday.
4:30 p.m. next week, every Tuesday, for week 3. Thank you all very much. Have a good day.
Good night.